Now it's story time. I want your magnetic eyes and eloquent ears to listen to the story. Today we are going to learn a new story and it's very interesting. Are you all ready? Just show your thumbs up if you are ready. Yes. Now, see who comes in. Can you tell me which animal is this? Yes, it's tortoise. Today we are going to learn about the air and the tortoise. Air is an animal. It comes from the rabbit family. But it's not rabbit children. It comes from the rabbit family. So it is very soft. It will be very soft like rabbit. Okay? So now it's between this story is between these two animals. So what are the animals we are seeing at? The air and the tortoise. Okay, first. The tortoise is a very slow animal. It walks very slowly. Seeing tortoise walking, the air used to tease tortoise always. What are you very slow? See, look at me. I'm very fast runner. Air runs very fast, children, whereas the tortoise is very slow. For that, always the air used to tease tortoise. You're very slow. Look at me. How I'm running. I'm very fast. So once the air challenged the tortoise for a race. Do you all know what is race? Race is nothing but like running race. It's about who comes first. So the air and the tortoise had a challenge. Okay? They kept the challenge and they started with the race. Running race. Who runs faster? So the race started. The race started. See, this is the point. This is the start point and this is the finish point. The race started, the air started to run fastly whereas the tortoise started walking slowly. The air reached half of the way whereas the tortoise is still here running. The tortoise is still here running but the air has reached half of the race. Because the air is the fastest animal, okay children? So, when the air turned back and looked at the tortoise, it saw it is very far away, it is still in the start point. So, the air thought, okay, I will sleep for some time, I will rest here for some time till the tortoise comes, then I will reach the finish point. As soon as it started to take rest, it fell asleep. It started to sleep. How do you all sleep? You all sleep like this, no? Even the air started to sleep. Slowly the tortoise started walking. The tortoise saw the air sleeping. It thought, okay, let it sleep. I reached the finishing point. Slowly the tortoise started walking. And finished the race. Still the air is sleeping only. The tortoise has finished the race. Then the air got up from the sleep and it saw the tortoise finishing the race. So that means who won the race?
Tortoise.
So the moral of the story is slow and steady wins the race. Did you all understand the story, children?
Yes.
Thank you.